just went out recently and bought the new Yooka-Laylee game. It was made by the creators of the old Banjo and Kazooie game, so I couldn't resist it. Gonna do a full gameplay every time I get on and play it. I'm gonna start a broadcast so you guys don't miss nothing. I already started on that profile, but I'm gonna start. If anybody that's watching has played Banjo, you can still have the Waka Waka version. So he's sucking up all the good
Ah.
What's this guy got to say?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Thank you. Hey, 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 hey Ah, 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 ah
Alright, you guys, sorry about that moment of silence there. I was trying to go through the words slow so you guys could read and turn on the background of just the commentary. Just
for the quills. I want to get all the quills. What am I talking about?
Yeah.
difficult though. They're not set up like on
Ha ha ha!
Huh.
Thank you.
To see what exactly I mean. I'd say I can expand World 1, but seeing as we are going on an hour and 30 minutes, I figure I'll put something in here. It's an hour and 32 minutes in, you guys. Tomorrow we'll start back off in the expanded set of World 1. Let's just dummy get done talking. This is cool. Yeah. So far, so good, you guys. We ain't died, I don't think. Maybe like once or twice. And even if it... What do you want to save it? Let's see. You guys see that. 8, 12. It's different when you're back on it. But next segment will be probably finishing up the first world. Now that's been expanded, and then we'll move on to the next world. But y'all have a good night. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you watch it later and it's not live, I hope you enjoy it. There's not a whole lot of talking in this one. You can thank my old lady for that. But lates.